Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here we see it again, and I tell you what, I'm not sure I've ever seen a penalty converted like this before. You thought once the keeper stays still, it was going to be a comfortable save for him, but he has to do better. It's really poor from the goalkeeper.
Well, underway again, it's a narrow 2-1 lead.